Proud to be an American too, you know.